At last I find you, Denim. You've given good chase, but the hunt ends here.
Look again. It is you who've fallen into our trap, fool of a Gulgastani.
Gulgastani? No. Your work in Balmamusa brings me here.
You were in Balmamusa?
Such fine heroes we Wallister make. You will die for what you did at Balmamusa, for what you did to my brother.
Yeah.
cannot fight amongst ourselves. You play into the enemy's hands.
I know your part in the massacre. Do not deny it.
My brother injured his leg. He couldn't even walk, but they cut him down just the same.
I'm sorry, Denim. I cannot remain here.
What happened, then know also that we had no choice. Had we fought the Galgastani openly, there could be only one outcome. There was no other way to bring our people together.
Our people? This is a war fought in the name of power, not people. The nobility want it, and they will crush whomever they must have it. Don't you see? You're no better than the Galgastani or the Bakram. If it's absolution you seek, look elsewhere.
Aracel, is that you? Don't you recognize me?
Abuna Denalto? Why are you here? I thought you were a man to keep better company than this.
Gargastani torched my abbey. I have been a member of the Resistance ever since.
What of Karl? What of my brothers and sisters?
They have passed into the light. There was nothing I could do.
And for this? For this you joined in the massacre at Bama Musa?
Wanted power. Only a future for the Wallister.
You ignore the will of your people, slaughter them, and call it revolution? Who do you think it was first fanned the flames between clans, then pointed at the bonfire as proof of conflict? The nobility! Better the rams rise to lead the flock than such shepherds with mitres for crooks and crowns for caps. And you, are little better than the yapping sheepdog that does his master's bidding. To hell with you. To hell.
If she'll not listen to reason, she leaves us no choice.
He's truly dead?
You should know. You killed him!
I didn't know he was in Bama Musa. I didn't. What have we done?
Crippled as he was, he clung to the leg of a soldier, begging him to stop the slaughter. Your resistance cut him down where he lay.
Please, Aracel, you must listen. We were there, in truth. But we took no part in the massacre.
Excuses! You watched in silence when you could have stopped them! The Gargastani murder our children, and you seek to right this with more slaughter! I looked up to you once, Abuna, but I can never forgive what you've done.
Hatred begets hatred. Vengeance demands vengeance. I've been a fool. Thank you.
retreat! As for you, you will die with or without my hand.
We'll deal with your kind once the Hierophant lies on the ground.
Oh, hadn't you heard? Your Duke lost at Sanji.
Peddle your lies elsewhere. We're not buying.
'Twas a victory of attrition decided by a handful, but a victory for Balbatos nonetheless. More than enough to sound a death knell for your resistance. The people will turn to us to lead them now.
I do not believe it. I cannot. Did Bulma Musa mean nothing? Tactics Ogre. Sister, let us take this ship for our return to Almorica. If that woman spoke true, the roads will be too perilous.
Denim, let us quit this island altogether.
Cut and run. You can't be serious.
If what she said is true, then we are finished whether we admit it or no. They'll kill us if they catch us.
But we must return to Almorica to see the truth of it ourselves, no?
Here is the truth of it. I would not lose you, Denim. There is a mare that visits me nightly. A dream in which I am alone. Brotherless.
Only a dream, sister. As I stand here now, I will never leave your side.
And yet it frightens me, as though I saw it in waking. I cannot live alone.
You won't have to. Don't worry. The Duke hasn't lost. I'm sure of it. All will be revealed at Almorica. And if we find the castle fallen, then we will leave this island together.
Promise me we will. Promise me.